The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something. This place is unpleasant.
Quiet! They're here!
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to.
The first scout group the Vikings sent out into the Mire never returned. Nor the second. Nor the third.
Someone's here! Make ready!
They had one of our missing scouts captive. Swarborn. I will free you!
Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defense is very...
There was activity by the docks to the north.
I should proceed to the docks.
Years the samurai have been here. Long enough to call this place their home. Long enough for their work to fall into ruin. Still, we treat them like newcomers.
Fish and rot. I need to get to the docks. Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
Yeah. So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps!
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. They would find out soon enough.
Don't want to stir up too much trouble.
Yeah.
I should be quick. Just need to get to the top, I think. There are maps up there. The Daimyo and the Mire claim to be at peace. But it is strange for people who are at peace to fight so many battles with each other each year. He failed to escape their homeland during their exodus. I have not heard any tales that describe his fate, but I do know that the emperor who rules their city now is false. This place is lovely. In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup. Too many to fight. I needed to just run. What we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.